Queen's Park Rangers have come to expect the unexpected from £1 million man Roy Wegerle, and Blackburn Rovers were given an early taste of his magic with just 7 minutes on the clock. Mark Falco finishing off with a perfect lob. Second Division Rovers, though, quickly recovered. Keith Hill, the man to strike, heading John Miller's corner past an unprotected Jan Stagekull. But Rangers, winners in just one of their previous five matches, regained the lead before half-time. Kenny Sansom with the cross, and Simon Barker heading home his first goal of the season against his former club. And that was how it ended. The final score, Queen's Park Rangers 2, Blackburn 1.